Our youth. The restless breed. A tempest in a teapot. And the teapot is calling the kettle black. Rebelling, protesting, scattering vital forces because of the emotional maturity they lack. Young minds reaching far out in a hazy attempt, trying to grasp the unknown. That which is only made possible when the seed of experience has been sown. Nonconformists, they call themselves. These babes in the woods still fast asleep. Yet they fall in step, and with precision, one follows the other. Like little lost sheep. Conventional society is a bane to their existence. In arrogance coupled with anger, they shout in unison, hypocrite. But young and unripe minds are indeed ignorant minds. They can't comprehend that with the establishment, they wallow in the same pit. They do not comprehend that while they are preaching love and expounding the words, love one another, they are practicing and peddling hate for society. And for their father and mother. Seeking expression through the negatives of life, the tempest in the teapot brews with lust for body and mind. Society of the damned, they run in wild abandon and oblivion and unmindful of the human debris they're leaving behind. Their gypsy souls wander through the maze of their own creation and like a cat chasing its tail round. And round in circles they go, never stopping for that brief moment of introspection that will reveal the answer to all they're seeking to know. In whose hands, then, can the future be entrusted when the moving finger writes precisely in despair? The seeds of tomorrow have been planted today. May God help the future for the fruit it will bear.